You! I'll give you one last warning! Surrender now!
Shut up! The line has won many times before! There's no way you could beat us now! Besides now, while we're still giving you a chance!
Good, hey Sophia! We shall let our leader decide!
Arena, are you sure about this?
I agree! We can still back out from this nonsense!
Shut up, both of you! I have made my decision! Yes! We shall fight you now!
Then so be it. Where did that came from?
Who's that Pokemon?
So before we go straight to the topic, you should know the two basic rules of physics, valence electrons, Lewis dot symbols, octet rule, and electronegativity. So the two basic rules of physics are, opposites attract and like repel, nature moves in the direction of the least resistance, and the valence electrons are the electrons in the highest energy level, mostly the S and the P's. And lastly, electronegativity. The electronegativity is the measure of an atom's ability to attract electrons to itself. Okay, so chemical bonds are the electrostatic attractive forces between atoms strong enough for the atoms to act as a single unit. It's created by the transferring or sharing of electrons. As you can see in this background picture, right now they're about to share their magic powers or whatever you want to call them to defeat the bad guy. So it's like covalent bonding. Covalent bonding is the sharing of electrons between a non-metal and another non-metal.
Transfer energy, more power. I need to transfer to feed that monster. More energy.
Freeze. Their transferring of powers is much like ionic bonding. Ionic bonding is the transferring of electrons between a metal and a non-metal. Ions are formed from the loss or gain of electrons. Electrons do not suddenly appear or disappear. They are transferred from one atom to another. Let's look at sodium chloride as an example. So sodium loses one electron to form a sodium ion. The electron is not lost, but transferred to chloride to form a chloride ion. So we have a sodium ion and a chloride ion. They are oppositely charged ions and will be electrostatically attracted to one another.
Ah!
and listen.
I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the light.
Someone, and if tomorrow never comes, yeah.